Subscribe the channel Plants and Life and press the bell icon to get notification.
Hey guys, what's up? This is Koustav and welcome to our YouTube channel Plants and Life. So guys, today's our tutorial is all about roses. So in this video we will learn how to get big flowers and more flowers in rose plant, not only all over the winter, but we can get this all over the year through some very simple tricks. And at the end of the video I am going to reveal a very secret tip to get beautiful roses in your rose plant. So as we know, roses like acidic soil, and also we came to know that providing the perfect condition will force the plant to produce more flowers. So we will provide the perfect condition of roses by spending just 1 rupees, and it's not only force our plant for more flowering but also boost its flowering. So let's learn how to get more and beautiful flowers in rose plant through some very simple trick. So but before that, if you have not yet subscribed our channel, then subscribe immediately. A lots of interesting videos is coming, so don't miss it out. And also don't forget to press the notification bell icon after subscribing our channel. Thank you so much. So to get more roses, first of all you have to do a little pruning there. My plant is not so mature, so I am doing a soft pruning, but in too mature plant hard pruning is very required. Through pruning you get a chance to deadhead your plant and cut off all weak and unhealthy branches. Deadheading means cut off the mature flowers. Pruning encourages the plant to produce more branches with beautiful flowering buds. In a previous video I have discussed about some tips to get more flowers in rose plant, so I will put that video's link in the description box. Then use some slow releasing organic fertilizer. I will show a video on this occasion also. So now let's make a strong and powerful flowering booster for our rose plant. For that tutorial we need a little amount of super phosphate. Here we have, and this is the micronutrients in liquid form, and this is magnesium sulfate, you know this as Epsom salt. And instead of super phosphate, DAP can be used also. And here comes our surprise package. Look at this. This is a pouch of coffee. Coffee powder has a great ability. It makes the soil acidic, and our roses like also this, so we are going to use this. And here I am taking 1 liter of water. Watch the video carefully, follow the ratios I am using. Look at here, I am using 1/2 teaspoon of super phosphate and 1/2 teaspoon of magnesium sulfate, and this is micronutrients, I am using 1 teaspoon of it. This 1 liter of our solution is for 2 plants, and this is our coffee powder. Use total of it. Use tea leaves, also the favorite of roses. You can use 1 teaspoon of dried used tea leaves, and it must be well cleaned. And look at here, I am shaking the water thoroughly. Now keep this away from sunlight for 6 to 7 hours. Before using this, rake the soil very well. And this is what after 6 hours later. I used aquarium bubbler in it, but this is optional. This solution is for 2 10 to 12 inches pots. I don't want to take any risk That's why I am taking its half from this 1 liter, and now this rest part is going to be mixed with water. As I said previously, rake the soil very well before using this fertilizer. Now here I am using this. Coffee is mixed with this fertilizer, so don't use its foliar spray. Look at here, this is my another rose. I am using this on it. So guys, the update is in front of you. Look at the size of roses. This fertilizer have enlarged this roses size. In flowering season, this fertilizer can be used in hibiscus and other acid loving plants. The fragrance of these roses are phenomenal, guys. So guys, that's it for today. If you like the video, then share the recipe of this magic fertilizer to your near and dear ones, and don't forget to give a thumbs up, and don't forget to leave your valuable opinion in the comment section below. And if you have not yet subscribed our channel, then do it immediately, and don't forget to press the notification bell icon after subscribing our channel. Thank you guys, keep well and keep supporting. Thank you so much.
Subscribe the channel Plants and Life and press the bell icon to get notification.